Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Eye of the Beholder 3, Assault on Myth Draenor. In today's episode, we are going to get that last damn key with the emeralds. Why? Because I'm an idiot. I have had the stuff required to make it this whole time, and I've been running around like a chicken with my head cut off. Because I have the dumb. Alright, so we're going to run around this way, not catch a lightning bolt with our butt. Okay, and we're going to heal Father John real quick. That's right, Goldleaf, you scratched that disc up. Alright. Oh, crap. Ah! No! Why are you in here? You shouldn't be. Leave my poor defenseless party members alone. Leave Brittany alone! Alright, anyways. I've just gotta find this. Okay. So, yeah. This is an emerald for each shell yield the key, so I'm like, alright, three emeralds? Yeah, no. This is actually only two emeralds, and you get the key. I do not know whether or not we have to keep these, so I'm actually going to hold on to them, and we're actually going to sleep here, because half my party, well, a third of my party, damn it, a third of my party is unconscious, and the other two-thirds is injured, so yeah. But now we do have the crystal key, which I think will let us open those green locks. I'm not entirely certain, but I'm going to go ahead and guess it does because it required green gems to get the key. So, I don't know. We'll see where the logic of the game devs is here. Alright, I'm not going to bother buffing for now because I know, that we have to go into a water area. And oh, and then it turns gold. Alright, and then it turns silver. Wow, that was convoluted. Alright, let's see. Does anybody have? No. Alright, just making sure that nobody has, because food levels are getting low. So I'm actually going to have gold leaf prey here. Drop a dispel magic for a create food and water. I don't think I can rest here. Oh, I can. Wow, okay, cool. Well, that's just dandy. And if I recall correctly, we have some more anti-magic zones to go through. That's why I didn't bother buffing. I'm not 100% on that, but I'm fairly certain. Okay, yeah, hello. Pleased to be leaving me alone. Alright, can we water breathe? Yes, we can. Okay, that is handy. That means I won't drown down here and I can actually throw some buff magic. That makes me happy. And I believe these guys do not hit beyond the first row. So I should, in theory, be able to just throw improved invisibility on Rove and Delmar and be running around with our god mode a little bit. Alright, we'll get that true seeing up here in just a second. Badoof! Alright, let's see. Did I miss anything? No. Alright. Welcome to being ineffectual. Oh, that sound. It's a massive overflow valve capable of releasing large quantities of water at extraordinary rates. The lever appears to be stuck. Well, okay. This just leads around in circles. Oh, and we got a helm and a mace and a yellow gem. Alright, so we're collecting all the colors of the rainbow, apparently. Alright, Father John, leave your spell book and stuff here. Alright. I wonder if there's another helm of underwater breathing. That would be handy. No. Helm and a mace plus two. Well, we already have a mace. What do you got, Father John? You have a mace too. Alright. So that's kind of useless. The helm plus two is nice. Can he go higher? No. I tried. There. Delmar's sitting at a negative nine. Well, at least they properly capped AC. I know I've mentioned it before, but in pen and paper, that's... Whoa, a torrent of icy water gushes from the level. Do that. Alright. Where am I? Did it actually... Yes. Yeah, alright, so these things are actually moving me. Alright, well, there's more to explore back there, but we can't get back there because of these torrents of water. So I wonder... Yeah, I bet we have to futz with that thing. but we can't yet. However, if I recall correctly, there was another green grate at some point, maybe. I do not retire. I do not entirely remember, but I believe that there was another one. I think it might have been back in here. I am not 100%. My memory is terrible, as you all well know. I don't know. Yeah, it's right over here. Yeah. Oh no, we went down it. Crap. Alright. Yeah, I think that's the anti-magic one. So we aren't gonna fuss with that. Well, poo. Water, I'm gonna get out of my way. Get out of my way! Anything? Secret buttons? Anything? No. There's probably something back here and I picked it up and forgot, because that's what I do. I am not that smart sometimes. Most of the time, I should say. Leave me alone, water weird. Dang it. What do we got here? Left door and you shall live longer. Yeah. See, this was just that journal, right? Yeah. And magic gear, which I think is gear of mine that I left behind because I don't need it anymore because I found better. But I do not remember entirely. Okay, and here's the entry. Nope. That's an earth elemental. Or a stone giant, rather. Alright, so maybe we do have to go down here, and I'm just dumb and missing something. This would not be the first time. So we're going to kind of poke around a little bit more in depth here. See if there's anything that I am missing, which is likely, because that's kind of what I do. Dang lever. I wonder if there's... Yeah, I don't know. I'm not seeing anything. We'll check, we will check this interior wall section here. Now that I've gotten the exterior done. Man, this is disappointing. I'm freaking 8 minutes in. I figure out how to get into the next area, and then I'm here for like 2 minutes, and then I'm like, erp derp, I don't know what I'm doing, and I'm lost and stupid. Alright, can I like bludgeon this thing? No. We did get this yellow gem. I don't recall whether or not there was like an area where we were supposed to put these. Maybe I just have to backtrack farther. That could very well be the case. I legitimately do not recall. I do not want to go that way, though. Alright. Let us... Come on, game. I do not know why this game chugs when it does, but it gets old. Oh, no. Let's see. Rove, I think, had to be holding these two for us to be able to leave. Wasn't it? Dang it. Let me out! There we go. Okay. Let's see, where are his dart and spell book. That dart of the hornet's nest. Like I said, those things were really good in older editions, less so... now, I suppose. I don't even know if they exist in 3rd edition. I don't suppose I can just, like... No. Okay. There we go. Alrighty. I just have to remember how to get out of here now. Weapons laboratory. Entry strictly forbidden. Well, I've been here. Leaving behind magic rocks and potions. Let's see here. I'm going in circles, I think. Oh, been there too. Let's see here. I remember there was like a long tunnel that we came through. This might have been it. Yeah, this is the area transition. Or maybe. Oh. We've got them wandering around. I'm not gonna stay to fight them. And we're free! Maybe. Yes. Yes. And a black hammer plus four. Oh my god! Hey, is this my throwing returning hammer of awesome and win? That I lost? Yes, it is! Oh yeah! Gold leaf, you are back to being useful. Oh my god, we've got monsters that are making disgusting noises, and I do not recall how to get out of here. I'm going to hang myself. See, I do recall at the Temple of Lathander, that's where I'm going to head now, that there were puzzles, and I wonder if this other gem will let us get a little farther than we were previously. That's what I'm hoping anyways. I just have to remember how to get there. Which I'm sure is going to prove troublesome. Because it's been a while since we've been out of that place. And I'm dumb. Alright, and it should be like... I think it's straight ahead in here. Like right about here-ish? Maybe? No, no, no. The game's like, no, Gene, you're dumb. And for that you shall be punished. Is this it? That is it. Alright. Ice, coveted ice. Alright. So we'll try the blue one. Well, the blue one did absolutely nothing. No, wait, this was the diamond, wasn't it? Yeah. Alright. Do you fear for your child? I have no idea. No. Yellow? No. Okay, so yeah, do you fear for your child? Book of Trobriand? No. Yeah, alright, so that's a no-go. At least we figured it out. Back in we go. And at least I got my hammer back for Goldleaf, that's nice. I mean, I'm not going to turn down having her with an actual weapon that she can, you know, fight with. As opposed to just kind of sitting in the middle row looking useful. With the occasional buff spell and whatnot. Alright. Let's see here. Gotta remember. Backtracking! It should be right here, yes. Yes, I wish to enter your disturbingly cheery music Death Tower. Okay. Yeah. I just have to remember how to get back there now. Oh, hey. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Guys, whoa, whoa. Hey now. Mage Scroll, hold monster. That's never getting used. God, those things make the most, like, yeah, disgusting sound. Loading. No. Alright. And this is just like the giant... I don't know, we have another stair up. Okay, into an empty room. These rooms probably weren't empty at all the time, but I'm sure I've looted. Excuse me. I want to be here. Run around the perimeter, because I was going to say, I thought there was one on the north. Alright, well, there's apparently a top floor, and there's... I hear something, but I don't know what. Am I supposed to maybe lay these gems down? Oh. Buffs are wearing off. No? No, I tried. That was my good idea for the day, folks. Alright, I'm just trying to remember, like, if we were anywhere that... like needed colored gems, and I do not recall anything. It's frustrating, and I hate wasting you guys time on this, because I'm sure it's some completely either something that's completely out there or something that I have just utterly and completely forgotten about, because that is just how my life works, folks. That is just how I am. Now I have to see here. I have to remember where... Whoa! That portal hall was. Yeah, those guys just come out of nowhere. Alright, here we are. And oh, you're kidding me. Oh, I don't have to do these stupid puzzles again, do I? Oh, please, no. Oh, I think I do. Maybe. Maybe. Can't tell. No, no, I don't. I don't think. No. Alright. See, so I came from this way. Well, at least I didn't have to do that whole little annoying, crappy, bleh, season puzzle again. Okay, I'm just so lost right now. So lost. Alright, I'll tell you guys what, since I'm just wandering around here completely lost, I am actually going to pause the video, and I'm going to cheat hack, so I'm going to Google and see where I'm supposed to be going. I've got a nice, actually I won't even be Googling, but I have a nice walkthrough bookmarked for when I inevitably got stuck playing this, and we look to be at that point. So, ow. I am going to come, damn it, I'm going to come back here and hit this button so that I stop spearing myself on these traps. And then I'm going to pause the video once we get right here. So, I will be back momentarily, folks. Until then. Okay, folks, and we are back, and I am an idiot. Surprise, surprise, the stuck lever is what we need to futz with, and I know I've mentioned it a dozen times before, I thought it was for picking locks that you needed a thief. This is one of the reasons you need a thief. This right here is a puzzle that, yeah, I would have never put two and two together. Let's see, and I apparently, let's see, did anybody have them on? Nope. There is apparently an item I missed. There's a set of gloves called Power Gloves, which, God help the developers if that is a reference to the Nintendo Power Glove, because if it is, you people are bad and should feel bad. But anyways, you basically need somebody that's super strong or a thief to get past this. Super strong person with the Power Gloves on can pull the lever, and a thief can use thieves' tools to pick it, apparently. So. Alright, I'm also actually going to switch out some Arove spells here. Because... okay, maybe I'm not. Let's see, Father John, do you know water breathing? No. Alrighty then, this is going to be fun. Arove, water breathing. Into the hole! Ash, into the hole. Hang him. Alright. We'll drop a haste, drop a trucing, Father John, prayer, improved invisibility, and protection from evil. Okay. So, our thief being our thief, the rusty lever yields. Alright. So now, I think we should be able to go this way. Yes. Alright. Now I'm going to get so lost in here. We have a dagger and a wand of ice storm. That's kind of nice. All right. Dagger's not cursed. What is the dagger? Plus three. I think all of her daggers are plus three. Oh no, except for this shitty plus two. And screw you, plus two knife. Only the best for Ash. No crappy little plus two daggers of suck. Oh. Are we stuck back here? Oh, no. Oh, man. I was worried there for a second. I was like, did the game just screw me? Alright, so we have a thing here. Can I just put a gem in there? No. Alright. Well, I'm not going to fuss with it yet. I have yet to get stuck. Oh, we got in there. What? I have no idea what that is, but it's worrisome. Now more water elementals. Swell, why are you not auto-attacking? Maim all of the things. Alright. Alright. No. Okay, so that should be, yep. I have no idea what that plooping sound is. Oh, whatever that is, apparently. I have no idea. Okay, wait. Are those the things that'll eat your weapons? I don't remember. I also just realized I haven't saved, so I'm gonna do that. Okay. Also, if I recall correctly, dang. I don't think we're done with the areas of anti-magic that screw you in this underwater area. But I might be wrong. I am not 100%. All right. Can I? That's what I wanted to know. Okay. Oof. I have no idea where that thing just pushed me. But it pushed me to a place full of things that I'm going to beat the crap out of. Because we're heroes, and that's what we do. I think this is a new. Yeah, this is new. Alright. Before I start looting, I want to make sure that I don't have anything milling about that's going to chaw on my back. A couple potions of healing and some scale mail, which I'm sure is going to be terrible by comparison to everything I have. Plus two. Yeah, I'd say we're good there. Really? I don't think there's much in the way of loot in this game yet that's going to be super enticing. Not one of those. Gauntlets of Hill Giant Strength. Heh! 5 points of AC for a 19 strength score. Oof. Actually, I'm giving those to Delmare. 1852 to a 19. That's much less of a boost for him than it is for Swell, but it's still something. A dagger, a crappy longsword, and a stone key. Alright, let's find out what these are. God, the sound effects are getting so annoying. I'm going to be turning them off again soon here before too long if it starts. If it keeps up. Oh, holy crap! Whew! Sneaky! Alright, so I think with that done, we have explored everything there is to explore back here. So. Okay. Yeah. Alright. So it just blew me down this whole tunnel here. There, now I should be on the other side. Yep. Okay. Well, now we know what that floofy sound, I guess, was. I don't know how to describe that. I don't know, bubbly sound, maybe? Alright, and we are back here again. Stone key? Seriously? Why not just put, like... I didn't... Okay, whatever. Oh, crap. And there goes all of our buffs. I'm going to stay in this spot until everything comes to me and dies. Alright, is this an anti-magic zone? Yes. Okay. Is this? Yes. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna save, actually. Oh, 7A. Because theoretically, I should be able to just pull back through this door and be good. But I don't know how long this anti-magic zone is. Helm, potion of giant strength. Heh. Why not? Swell, I don't think it'll work, because, yeah, unknown force. I don't know if this is magical or not. I'll give it to Gold Leaf. Alright, are we out of it now? No. See, this is worrisome, because Father John is almost dead. Switch him off with Rove. Like, yeah, I get it. Anti-magic dickery. Well, there goes a cleric. And everybody else. Oh, hey, look, a key. And bracer protection and a wand. Unknown force of screw you, party. Alright, well. We are restoring. This is why I saved. Gotta find, like, the most optimal route through here. Alright. Now, one thing I will tell you guys is, oh, dang it. Nah. I will let people die. Basically, Rove and Goldleaf are the only ones that have to stay alive. Because I can cast Raise Dead now. So, yeah. Alright, are we still in it? Yes. Alright, Goldleaf's unconscious. That means she gets this. Father John, you are going. Yeah. Oh, here's a copper keyhole. And everyone is dead. Alright, well, I think we are going on nearly half an hour. I think we're at like 25 minutes, give or take, 26. So I think I'm going to call it an episode here because I don't want to just have you guys do a death montage or anything. We'll save that for next episode, and it'll be fun and stuff. Anyways, I will catch you all next time. Until then.